this all about?
My bad. Sorry. Yeah! So they're stuck in there for over an hour, fighting over this.
Oh, bullshit. You think it's like that? Look at you walking around like you took up all the evidence.
This should come in handy.
Stay calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Hey, Marcus. Meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
We're here keeping an eye open for the suspect.
Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Let's do this.
Back, kiddies. I'm
not your mommy's smart car.
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
And now for the big finish.
Oh, internet. Oh, the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but... was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but... I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. Hey, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Marcus, those...
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30 to 1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it. All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice! Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Ow!
Yo, Wrench.
You owe him?
Damn, man. I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
Yeah, that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capital's guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
Okay, I'm at Home's distribution center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Home stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Right.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Where are you?
Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
I don't have time for she's telling me it isn't enough.
Yeah.
What in hell is emotional intelligence?
Right.
Being nice or polite gets to be called.
Ew.
So much.
Oh, man.
Part of the kind of shit that dumb dropouts would make up to me.
Okay.
Okay, pal, you're going dark. Enjoy the nap.
I need
easy on cowards. Come on, give me a real
get
challenge.
Some people over here fast. Drop them if you have to.
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over. Sex don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh. Coming back online now.
Hey,
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Oh, wow. Aw, man.
Yeah, I'll hold. Again.
Stupid piece of shit.
Oh, hi. Can you help me? Yeah. I've been on this call for 20 minutes, and I wanted to start getting access to the two. No. I already went through purchasing. I want to place a pre-order, not be put on the waiting. I work for the company, okay? I'm staring right at a 2.0 shipment. Oh, no, they're already there. Yeah, I don't recognize you. Who are you? Hey, buddy. We don't want you here. Get out. Come on. Ah!
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
I got the shipment and I'm inbound. You tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good? It might be evil. I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too. I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't
know. He's in town shooting Cyberdriver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context of you.
Okay. We focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Best I can, man.
Okay, you did a good job.
I'm not saying you're blaming me. I'm just listening with the right component.
Hey, 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 hey,
that's not like you're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning.
Stop.
These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
It's not gonna happen.
Here we go. Yeah!
I just want to say to everybody here, to motherfucking Deadsec, that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well,
don't tell the cops.
I said that shit. But cheers to us, Deadsec.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0-day.
Should be? Thanks for... Hey, guys, the 0-day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Code 3, proceed to alarm location.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different,
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You chase up the why.
On it.